Hi, welcome back to Puspa CH channel and back to computer oriented topics. Another topic coming for digital electronics and computer architecture as well as the gate exam also will be very helpful. And continuation, the topic called bit pair recoding of multipliers. The previous session I told an example called -13 into -6 like that. Today we are going to solve the another problem called multiplier -11 into 27 + +27. And the multiply with the help of bit pair recoding multipliers. So first take the binary digit where you can write the where you can find out the values and write A is equal to what is the -11's complement value. We may get the 0011 and 27 I'm write directly 11011. You know already digital electronics can easily catch it. And the first comma set the bits after comma set and get the 2's complement of -11, we'll get the answer of 1101. And B also equalizing 11011. Now what I told you, so if at all we have to follow some certain rule in the bit pair recoding. So what I means, if at all minus number, I can add one sign MSB bit, so I am inserting one. And also if at all positive or positive number, I can add 0, so I am inserting MSB bit card 0. So like that will be there. So I am compensating. Now this is the multiplier. Sorry, this is the multiplier. This is the multiplier. Now I am going to start the first step, easy one, that is the bit pair recoding. So you know, first I am writing 11011, where I am writing the LSB bit 0 and by default writing MSB bit 0. Now I will go for bit recoding. I already given the table also. Based on the table, I am going to write this I plus value, I value, I minus 1. Similarly, leaving one bit, this I plus 1 value, I value and I minus 1 value and so on. So I am going to write the answer. So if at all 110, answer is -1, I am inserting. And 101, based on the table writing -2, at last 011 means I am writing the ith value here, 2 here. Now we can go for multiplication, very easy and simple. Take the multipliant, the multipliant is 110101. Then I am going to write the bit recoding components, my +2, -1 and -1. So first of all, -1. So when I want to multiply any numbers, multiplying -1, you can take 2's complement of the multipliant. So I am directly writing the answer. So if you take the 2's complement, you get the answer of 001011. And also, how many bits is there? 5 into 2. Number of n bits is less. So compensate. If you want to compensate, I have to write 12 bits. So I have answer of 6 bits. So remaining 6 I am filled with zeros. So we will get totally 12 bits here. Totally 12 bits. Remaining just filled with the 12s. Apply the 2's complement of multiplicand. Again we have a -1, same answer. So again applying the 2's complement of multiplicand, where I get the answer of 01011. Remaining bits filled with the 00 rule saying. At last we are going for multiplicand of 10. So it's a +2. -2 means some other matter. +2 means what you can do. The binary value of equivalent +2 is 10. So what are the multiplicand value? That value 110101 into 10. So if you multiply and add everything, you get the answer of 110 1010. So now I am going to substitute answer, that is 1010 0110. Here remember, when I write this bit pair recoding, we have to write like this method only. We have to write leaving 2 bits right. So at last add these operations, we will get the answer of 1110 1010 1111 is equivalent to my value of -297. So like that you can easily solve the bit pair recoding multipliers. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, comment in the Puspa CH channel and please stay connected with the social media for more updates.